passing, a natural battle began to evolve between the two young magicians. Just Thurman and Roger Paddington embraced the friendly competition, and both of their careers soared as a result. After Thurman's latest masterpiece, Paddington answered once again, and many were declaring the rivalry dead. But it's not over yet. Does Thurman have one more trick up his sleeve?
Dear Detective, I have reason to believe that someone is trying to sabotage the unveiling of my magnum opus. I can't go into detail, but I assure you that local authorities are not competent enough to ease my concerns. I'll be sending you a package shortly that contains your invitation and a small token of my appreciation. I would be honored if you would attend the show and provide a watchful eye for any suspicious activity. I hope to see you soon. Sincerely, Joseph Thurman.
Sorry for the bumpy ride. The theater's just ahead on the left. It was my pleasure driving you, Detective. Thank you. Much obliged. Your things...
After Thurman announced he was coming out of seclusion, my theater sold out in a matter. We hosted Addington's last performance as well. But word around town is that Thurman has something. The show's...
Thank you. Thurman! And my detective! I hate to impose, but can you put out the